The old Zobo just about died again in the water. I've been getting her to cross way up there because this is like pretty fast. So way up there, there's a spot where she can cross really good. And she did. I still have to cross here. So she's been on that side. And then she decided, because she's a lab, oh, I'm going to hang out in the water. The current sucked her in. And she got stuck. Like, thank God, ass first. She got stuck there. And I had to drop my pack, get in, grab her by all her hair and rip her out. But like, there's a post right there, which, I mean, if the current was faster, could have impaled her. Like, this is she keeps trying to kill herself with moving water. Yeah, her whole body was underwater. It was just pretty much kind of like upper neck and face that was out, and she was just stuck there, didn't make a peep, nothing, just silent. But I'm sure you can see how fast the water is going. She was scared to cross the second time when I made her go back around, cross the same spot we already did earlier, and she was a little scared, but she's a survivor. Yeah, this year's twat, she's scared of waves, like from the ocean. So waves coming onto the beach and stuff. She's scared of those, but like raging river in June too. It's always June water. Raging. She just crosses, no fear. She's like, oh yeah, I got this. And then it's like, oh shit, as she's doing donuts in the middle of the freaking river. Where is she? Just maybe. Oh, yeah. And then acts all old and like, oh, I'm old and feeble. I love her to pieces, but she drives me nuts. Nuts! I had like 3 seconds to think. Not even 2 seconds to think. No more adventures, though. No more of that kind of adventures.